Hello and welcome back to my channel Learn with Nikhil. After my video of cone making from paper, there was a request from few subscribers to make a dome from paper. So here I am with the video of making a dome with paper. So first we will draw a circle on a paper and we'll cut it out. You can take any diameter you want. The bigger diameter, the bigger dome will form. Now next, we will draw a small circle in center of the bigger circle. You can vary the diameter of the circle. Later I have taken another example where I have considered a bigger diameter center circle and how the shape will vary. After drawing the smaller circle, we will divide the circle into equal parts. Here I am dividing the circle into 12 equal parts. Dividing the circle into 6, 8, 12 equal parts is very simple. If you want, you can refer my video lecture where I have shown the division. After dividing, make the cutouts as shown in the video. Just avoid cutting the smaller circular part. After cutting, it will look like this. Now the important part, you have to roll this. You have to bend a little bit as it should get a form of a dome. Otherwise, it will look like a triangular shape. So the bending should be done properly. After that, you have to overlap the adjacent cutout and you have to stick it. You can use a glue or you can use a tape. Stick it from the inner side as from the outer, it will look like smooth. So like this, you have to do it for all the cutouts. Overlap the next and then join with the tape or you can glue it. Repeat the same for all the cuts. Now with this we have done with the dome. Now I'll show you one more example where I have taken a bigger radius at the center. Same procedure you will do. At this stage you have to roll as shown in the video. This will give you a smooth dome. Glue the outer edges properly. You can see the difference. It's the one where I've used the smaller diameter at the center and one where I've used the bigger diameter at the center. Now this is the first dome. To make it a proper shape, just push at the center radius and it will give you a dome shape. And it's done. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe.